Everyone, I'm Mae Holland. Okay, we've had some good weeks thinking about completion, envisioning a day when everyone is in the circle, when all of humanity is connected and united. And it will happen. Already 22 nations have agreed in principle to operate their elections through the circle with mandatory participation from all of its citizens. And when everyone is united, everyone is known, heard, accountable, they can be better served. But what about the people who aren't part of the circle? Who don't want to be woven into the fabric of society? Or worse, want to tear at that fabric? I want to introduce Soul Search. And we're putting it to the test in front of the entire circle audience, here and globally. Do you feel ready? In seconds, the computer will select, at random, a fugitive from justice, a proven menace to our global community. Our assertion is that whoever he or she is, Soul Search will locate them in under 20 minutes. Let's select that fugitive. Okay. This is Fiona Highbridge. 44 years old, born in Manchester, England. She was convicted of triple murder in 2004. She locked her three children in the closet and went on holiday to Spain. They all starved. She was sent to prison in England but escaped with the help of a guard who she apparently seduced. Over a billion people are watching. Let's see how many are in the UK. Do you all think 14 million Brits and a billion global participants worldwide can find Fiona Highbridge in under 20 minutes? All right. Let's bring up the clock. Good. Is everyone ready? On your mark. Get set. Go! Okay, time to get serious.
Hey, we got it, man.